What's going on, you guys? It's Mario Bra ASMR back with another video. And in this video, I know what you're thinking. Where's my other microphone? I kind of just wanted to do a simple video. Yeah, it's actually really early in the morning right now. I just woke up. I took a nap because I was actually up pretty late, but I took a nap, and it's like 7 in the morning right now. Still asleep, and I kind of relaxed, and I wanted to create an ASMR for you guys, so I thought I'd do that before everybody wakes up. I kind of just wanted it to be a simple ASMR, you know, simple audio, visual, and low quality, because sometimes at night I'll be listening to ASMR, and you know, I'm like, I just can't get any tingles, you know. Sometimes, like, I just don't want to listen to high quality, so I'll search up, like, you know, these type of ASMR videos, low quality, you know, Apple headphones, stuff like that, or like the little itty bitty microphone that you can wear on your shirt. I think those type of videos are very, very relaxing, and I thought I'd create, you know, one for you guys, a simple ASMR low quality. If you guys do enjoy this video, please be sure to let me know if you want to create more, you know, simple videos like this. I'll be more than happy to. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. You know, lay back, close your eyes, and just enjoy the sound of the low quality. If you choose to start an ASMR channel and you have nothing to start off with, I'm talking about no microphone, you know, basically you just have your phone, you can start off with literally your phone and your headphones. If you are going to use headphones, I would recommend using the headphone jack, you know, the one with the charger, not the aux cable thing, the skinny one. Do not use the skinny one. The audio is completely terrible on that one compared to the one that goes into the charger. I don't know what it is. Just sound a whole lot better, and you can try it out for yourself if you have, you know, the stuff to do so. But if you consider about starting an ASMR channel and you don't have, you know, money to buy stuff, you can start off with this. This is very good. I honestly love the warming sound of it that Apple headphones provide for an ASMR video. It's very cheap. It's very simple, and people do love it. Believe it or not, you can get pretty far with just these Apple headphones and eventually upgrade later on. The other day I was cleaning my keyboard, and it was pretty dirty in between all the keys and stuff, so I literally took every single key out individually. I have this little tool, so like it just went past really quick. It was pretty simple. When I was cleaning the keys, I noticed that a lot of them had some hard smudges on them, so I had to like kind of rub them hard with soap just to make sure it comes off. And I don't know, for a second I honestly thought that I rubbed the lettering off. I don't know why, but it was just like little semicolons and stuff like that. But I thought like I had rubbed part of a letter off, and I was like, where to put it, and I was like sitting there confused for the longest time until I started putting what I can together. I took a picture beforehand of what the keyboard looked like so I could know where to put the keys at, and then like halfway through I realized that I'm just a dummy, and I was right all along. For my keyboard, they are see-through, like they're see-through plastic, and it glows. So it can't come off. Like, it's not a little sticker that's on top of the keyboard. So I cleaned the keyboard, I changed some of them, like some of the main keys to use for gaming. I changed them to silver, so instead of black they're silver and they stand out. And I was playing GTA on the computer the other day, and honestly I thought because of Minor Z, you could buy those games for like $1 and play them with your friends. It's really, really fun. GTA, I still play GTA now. GTA, honestly, has been one of my top favorite games ever since it came out. I bought it literally 4 or 5 different times, and throughout those 4 and 5 different times, I literally ranked my character up, like past level 200 on all the accounts. That's how much I love the game. I could continue playing it. I do play Fortnite. Not really Minecraft and Call of Duty Modern Warfare. I do play that a bit. Not that much, but it still is fun when I do get into it. I don't love Call of Duty games now as much as I used to. Hopefully the next Black Ops game is actually good, because I did not like Black Ops 4 whatsoever. I honestly sold that game to someone else for $25, I think, and I was just like, you know, like, whatever, it's $25 that I'm not gonna get back if I don't sell it to him, and I absolutely hated the game, so I sold it anyway, yeah, just to get the money, some money back. Simple. Not much to look at, just literally the headphone. I have no idea how the audio will sound on this. This is my first time. Sounded okay through like just the camera, but I edit it and I can actually boost the audio and stuff, so we'll see how it sounds once I'm done editing. Hopefully it's pretty good. I think it'll be pretty good. I love like simple ASMRs. I love to watch them myself, like just Apple headphones. They're pretty relaxing in my opinion. Sometimes they're better than high quality headphones, you know, like in the night when I can't sleep, sometimes I'll look up ASMR videos and, you know, everybody's here with their big freaking microphones and, you know, high quality and stuff, but sometimes, you know, you just want simple. And I hope you guys will experience that with this video also. I think that's it for this video. I'm gonna keep it short and simple, and I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please be sure to give me a big thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, please be sure to subscribe for more content like this. You guys can go ahead and leave down comments, suggestions, or ask questions.